Hello, I'd like to share this video with you because I believe it'll be some help to others that may have the same coffee maker. This is a Keurig. We've had it for approximately 2 years. It's worked well. About 2 weeks ago, it started to just make tiny cups of coffee. And what I'm saying is, when you go to press the button for the largest cup, you get a tiny little cup of coffee, like maybe 3 or 4 ounces of coffee. Well, the manual said to descale it. My wife had gone through several cleanings and descalings, and it didn't work. I didn't think it was going to work because we don't have any scale water problems in this area. And we use all filtered water on the coffee maker to begin with. That being said, I started to look at it. And because it's plastic, I didn't want to take the whole unit apart because I'm afraid that being the way it's made with a certain obsolescence, it would destroy the unit. So I did find a fix, though. If your unit has a water tank, that it doesn't even have to be this water tank, it could be any water tank, a different shaped water tank for a Keurig. But if you look at this water tank on the bottom, as I turn this around, there's a diaphragm valve right there where the water comes out. That diaphragm valve, and you can see those little like silver circles, what those are, that's a spring. And there's a little valve in there with that spring. Well, what I had found is, over time, that water in there starts to get a little bit of bacteria in it, and it turns black and scummy, so to speak. So even the descaling soap we used didn't clean that up. So what I did was I took it, put it down, and ran some water over it. I took, this worked really well. This is a Sonic toothbrush, electric toothbrush, with an older brush on it. I took that and some soap and pushed it against this valve and cleaned the scum outside of in that valve. And it took about 5 minutes. And I used a low-grade soap. I just used a hand soap. You can probably use a lot of different types of dishwasher soap. And of course, you want to rinse it out real well because you're going to put water back in it. Here's the fix. Now, with that valve properly cleaned, we have a coffee maker that produces a complete full cup of coffee once again. And what I'd like to repeat there is that this was not in the manual. The manual said to descale, and that would fix the issue. And my wife had done that 4 times using descaling soap or whatever that solution was to no avail. After cleaning this valve and putting it back together, it instantly started to make full cups of coffee again. So I thought that this was important, and I hope that this helps you. I thought that it was worth sharing. Thank you for watching.